to the top. They didn't know that eventually I'd be the one to worry about. When someone would mention me, they always try to see I would fall. But this is sounding revenge. It's sounding revenge. It's sounding revenge.
On the path to find out who's true, the only person you can really trust is you. And if you feel like you can't even trust you, you can always trust you know who. And if you don't know who you know who is, then I feel so sorry for you. Cause that's really the only person that can judge your critics. People that wanna see you fail will tell you what you can't do, shouldn't do, or must do. And when you got that glow, nobody else's words can really budge you. Revenge has always been looked upon as a sin, and sometimes you feel like you have to sin to win. Sometimes it sounds like it's what it could have been, but when you get to the gates of heaven, they probably wouldn't let you in. But you change that meaning up, and success is what it is in the end. And instead of worrying about what it shoulda, coulda, or woulda been, you turn your head toward the future and keep it moving. Know what I'm saying? We'll say it again. Keep it moving. Know what I'm saying? Screw it then. Know what I'm saying?
If you're waiting for me to fail, your time is running out on that clock. I'm running to the finish, yeah. When I get there, I ain't gonna stop. Success is what I couldn't have, but now I tell them what I got. It's the sound of revenge. 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 They didn't know that eventually I'd be the one to worry about. When someone would mention me, they always try to say I would fall. But this is the sound of revenge. It's the sound of revenge. It's the sound of revenge. It's the sound of revenge.